What's up, guys? Back with another video, and you're here with Glock K2 Gaming. By the title of this video, I'm going to be showing you how to get these outfits, starting with this outfit. Now, I'm not going to lie, these outfits are pretty easy to make, so just follow like every step that I do. So, just go to tops, and then go all the way down to t-shirts.
I'm here to help.
And you just want to put on that all black t-shirt, you know what I'm saying? Now just go to pants and then go all the way down to shorts. And you basically want to put on the black cargo shorts. So these right here, the black cargos. Now what we finna do is just go to the shoes, like get the black shoes that I'm wearing. So I'm wearing the black plain high tops. After that, you just want to back out and go to accessories. And everything I got on right now, just cop it. So now, since you're done now, I'm going to show you how to do that hat and mask glitch. Go into the telescope. Now, I'm just going to say this telescope glitch is very easy. So this telescope right here, you want to be near this telescope, or you can be near the telescope that's in your house. So once you're doing, like, when you're doing this glitch, basically, you just want to run past the telescope, spam right on the D-pad. But before you do the telescope glitch, put on your mask before you do this. So like I said before, this is the mask I want to use right here. So like I said before, this telescope glitch is very easy to do. And you're basically just running past it, spamming right on the D-pad. Make sure the mask is glitched off your character. Now you wanna just choose the hat that you want to wear. You can also do this with glasses, goggles. But I just showed you how to do the hat and mask glitch with a telescope. And the hat and glasses should glitch, like they should merge with each other. So like I said before, I just showed you how to do this glitch. Moving on to the next outfit. And now I'm going to be showing you how to make this outfit. And for this outfit, you will need the black joggers. So if you don't know how to do the black jogger glitch, I got the video in my description. So for the other outfit that I did, basically like I said before, just copy everything I do.
That's really nice.
So, like, once you're done making this outfit, you basically want to do the hat and mask glitch with the telescope. So, I showed you how to do it for the other outfit. You can do it for this one, too. I got the goggles with this outfit also. But, yeah, moving on to the next outfit. Now, this outfit right here, this outfit's not really all that glitched. The only thing that's probably glitched is the hat and mask. So that's probably like the only thing that's merged right now. And this outfit right here, very easy to make. Like, all the outfits, the other outfits that I made, they're also very easy. So just copy everything I do. This is the last time I'm saying this. Sorry if it's getting annoying, but I showed you how to do the hat and mask glitch. I did it with this one already. Now, before this video ends, I need you to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And make sure to watch that black jogger glitch. Peace.